Assalamu alaikum dear student, how are you? I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. I am Nasima Akhtar, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I am going to take a science class for class 7 student. So dear student, our topic is the solar system and our earth. This is chapter 2 in your book. Today I will discuss part 1. In part 1 I will discuss the formation of solar system and its introduction and introduction of the planets, satellite, our habitat, the earth. So let's start today's class. First topic, the formation of solar system and its introduction. The sun is a star. The sun is the center around which the earth, another 7 planets and some more luminaries revolve. All the revolved luminaries and the huge space around the sun is called the solar system. Most of the place of the universe beyond our vision is the huge space. The 8 planets are rotating according to their distance centering the sun. Sun. What is sun? The sun is the center of solar system. The sun is one of the burning gaseous bodies like other stars. These burning gaseous body contains mainly hydrogen and helium gas. The atoms of hydrogen gas mixing with one another turn into the atoms of helium. Then a lot of energy is produced in this process. This energy spreads in the solar system as heat and light. Thus we get heat and light from the sun. The sun is a medium star in size. It is bigger than the earth lakh times more. It is situated approximately 15 crores kilometers away from the earth. So we see the sun so small. The next is introduction of the planets. The 8 planets are moving round the sun. The earth is such a planet. The planets are generally round. There are different gaseous bodies in the planets. But planets do not produce any energy like sun. So no planet gives either light or heat. They have no light to their own. All of them rotate round the sun and get light and heat, although they look brighter than the earth. Introduction of the planets in brief is, number 1, Mercury. Mercury is the nearest to the sun. There is no atmosphere in Mercury. The next planet is Venus. Number 2, from the earth we find a star in the western sky as the morning star and the evening star, which is in fact not a star. It is the planet of the sun, which is called Venus. The sunlight falls on it, so it looks lighted. Third number is Earth. The Earth is the only planet in which there is atmosphere and temperature necessary elements for the survival of plants and animals in the world. It is the third closest planet to the Sun. Fourth number is Mars. Mars looks reddish because its surface is red in color. The surface of it is dusty and there are very light atmosphere there and water may be present as the available report show. Five number is Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet of the Sun. It is gaseous only. It has no solid surface. Sixth number is Saturn. The planet Saturn is made of gas only. There is a ring all around it. Seventh number is Uranus. Uranus is made of gas and ice. Eighth number is Neptune. Neptune is almost a planet like Uranus. Now the satellite. The planets of the solar system revolve around the Sun. Similarly, the small satellite revolves around the planet. The Moon is the only natural satellite of the Earth. It moves round the Earth. The satellites are smaller than the planets. It cannot produce heat and light. They get light from the Sun. The light of the Sun reflects on the surface of the Moon. So we see the Moon lighting. Here is a picture. You can see here is a Moon. This is full Moon. The Moon takes 27 days, 8 hours to round the Earth. You see that the Moon is not seen in one night, which is called the day of the new Moon. The next night, a small piece of Moon is seen for a while in western sky, like this. The small piece of Moon gets bigger every night. After 2 weeks, the Moon looks like a plate, which is called full Moon. You can see this picture, this is full Moon. We can see the new Moon and the full Moon after every 29 or 30 days. Moon is the only natural satellite of the Earth. Our last topic is our habitat, the Earth. We live in the Earth. Apparently, the Earth seems to be like a plate. It is thought that we and our house are on the dice or plate. On the other hand, the plate is covered with the sky. But Earth is not like a dice or plate. It is round, but not totally. The Earth is like an orange, which is flat and flat at north south pole. The Earth is inflated in the middle and is compressed towards the pole. The 3/4 of the Earth's surface contain water only. One part is covered with soil. There is a gaseous atmosphere surrounding the Earth. So dear student, I hope you have understood today's topic. And keep practice at home. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.